This is a fairly large urban roundabout here in Amsterdam. Very large urban roundabout here in Amsterdam. You can see how it all works. Still plenty of space for a bus. In the center, the trams go right straight through. Very, very large format. And again, can move literally thousands of people, tens of thousands of people a day. Really quite effectively. You can see the yield areas here for the pedestrians and also for people on bikes. Got the buses, cars, all the bikes making their way through. Slow speed design, and folks might just have to wait for a fraction of a second to get through. But it works brilliantly. And I want to take this main drag here. We've got the rail transit line running in the center of this boulevard. And we have a wide parking protected bike lane. We've got the grocery store right here. Plenty of bike parking out in front of the grocery store. The vegetable produce market. Fruits and vegetables. Now we're in a school zone. So this is pretty wild. We've got a school zone in this particular area. Old large Jeep Wagoneer. How the heck did that get here? And again, here's the school zone. See the parents picking up the kids. And other than some loud banging of some maintenance vehicles, it's such a peaceful and quiet surrounding. Easily hear kids. And you can see some more kids here making our way in. Little moment of intimacy there, saying goodbye to a friend or a loved one. just see the ease in which we can navigate around, even with all the rail tracks. Park area here. And we're back on Frederick Hendrickstadt Road, and this is the Hat Boulevard with the transit line on the inside. And we're in a bit of a steady rain. I think it's time to find a location for lunch. And looking back over to the grocery store. And some of the kids being transported, and other students riding their own bikes. Try this again. Looking for a place for lunch. Of course, the rain has pretty much stopped, so heading down Frederick Hendrickstadt again. See if there's anything along this stretch. sign there. Out on the canal. Pretty cool. Just rolling with the streetcar line, the tram. Past another grocery store. Very cool little commercial area here. can see this is an older design with just the pavers here. Still works, but certainly not as comfortable to ride on. See a pretty good sized queue of folks here. I'm gonna jump into this scrum here. Intersection here. I'm gonna try to make our way over to Bonneville Park, which is not far away. And one of the side streets here connecting us to the park. Okay, back in delightful Vondel Park. I think there might be a cafe open in here. Let's go see. Again, having pathways through beloved park areas like Vondel Park is such a critical factor for mobility for all ages and abilities. Gets you into an environment where you can hear the birds, be bathed by the trees, if you will, and still be able to make it to meaningful destinations. As you can see, lots of families use it as a critical connector in the early afternoon. And today is a bit of a blustery, cool day with some raindrops, but everyone's still riding.
Okay.
Let's go see if this place is open. Guy with a big old pack of dogs. Very cool. We have a pretty steady rain, a little bit of wind coming down. Exiting Vondelpark, head back into the street network. Again, so pleasant here in the fall. Actually, any time of the year. You can see ahead the gates exiting the park, or entering if you're coming the other direction. Rather large queue across the way here. We'll have to sneak through. Yeah. Person behind me was able to work her bell, which is nice. an old style paver bike path here, cycle path. Not ideal. Definitely a rough ride. And construction up ahead. A pretty major construction zone here. I'm just kind of following her. She seems to know where she's going. And that's the general direction that I need to head. Certainly if I had known about the major construction, I wouldn't be taking this route, but so be it. A little bit of a pain in the ass. And the rain's coming down a little bit harder now. Typical Dutch weather, I guess. And a bit more footage here from this little canal. Beautiful church steeple there to the right. We'll swing around and head back down to the Brompton shop. And raining off and on today. Not too bad. We'll head down this way towards the Brompton shop. You see the nice little twinkly lights. It's not too bad. You can see that this street is a one-way. Here's the Brompton shop. We'll pop in there in just a moment. Just want to head down this way. Take in the lights on this really cool street. Again, just super pleasant on these side streets, even shopping streets. Liking the looks of this little little restaurant on the corner. Might have to come by here.
Oh yeah.
If the bike is not yet ready. Very nice. All right, here we are. Let's go see if my bike is ready. If not, it's beer time.